Welcome back, friends. I am Muhammad Tahir Ahmed from computerfever.com. Friend, this is the update introduction video of this course, Modern E-commerce Store in PHP and MySQLI with Bootstrap, because I am going to make some updates. So I would like to tell you that now I have converted this theme into both digital and physical products. First, this theme was relating to only physical products. So I have included some very precious functionalities in it on the demands of different students. So now you can see over it is preview that both digital, these are the digital products like this one, Photoshop, and these are the physical products like this sweaters, t-shirts and coats are showing over it is preview. So I have already inserted three products in the cart. If I go to my cart page, this is the shopping cart. I click over it. So now you can see that this is the digital product, Coral Video Studio Ultimate, and this is the physical products, and this is the shipping. Obviously, when any customer buys any physical products, then you will have need of this customer shipping address. So due to the weight, this is a cart total weight 4 kg and this is the shipping. Next day order placed before 5 p.m. This is the $8.2 rate, and this is the $6 speedy 1, 2, 3 days, 3, 5 days, 5.5 and 5, 7 days is the $4 rate, and total. This is the total. So I would like to tell you step by step everything about these updates. So through this shop, you can select any product. If I select over it, view details, so you can. And I have also included, added one more bundles, one more size, which is the extra large size. So this is the bundle. If you buy a single product, see a single product like this jacket, so you will see here the extra large size. First only there were three sizes, small, medium and large. Now I have added one more size, which is the extra large size. So this is the quantity, and when you will select it, add to cart, then it will be added to cart. So first I take you to my account, because some functionalities have been added into my account. So this is the account of this person, Saad Ahmed. So it's a John Cena picture. So friend, these are the orders which this person has made over this website. So this is in the processing. I mean, this person has paid, but it has not received his products or has not downloaded. This one completed, mean he has paid and he has also received his products or downloaded his products. The third one is the pending, mean this person has bought the product but he has not paid. So first I would like to show you this processing procedure. So if I click over here, view, so you will see that you are viewing complete details of this order. This order number was placed on, this is the date, February 15, 2018, this is the time, and is currently processing, it is on processing. So this is the digital products, Avast internet security, and $78, and this is the solid navy, this is the physical product, one is digital, one is physical, $200, and this is the total, and this is the express international shipping cost, and this is the payment method, PayPal. So this is the file. Now he can upload this file from here, because he has paid through PayPal, but this shirt he has not received yet, because it will take some days to, because it is the international, express international, so 2 to 3 days will be taken for receiving this shirt to him, to this person. Therefore this is this is on the processing. When he will receive this product, then this order will be showing the completed, but he has paid, therefore he can download the digital product, and after 3 to 4 days he will receive the physical product. So this is the first example. Now I would like to show you the second example. This is the completed. Second order is the completed. So I show you view. So you can see that this order is completed, and this is the sleeveless fox fur hybrid, and this the both two are the navy blue sorry denim jackets. So both two are the physical product, and this is the standard 35 days and shipping cost and 261. So it is the second form. And third form is the pending payment. So I would like to show you, click over view. So this is the pending status, and the one is digital and one is physical. So both of them he has not paid. Therefore, if your order status be processing completed, you will be able to access order downloads. At this time he cannot download this software, which is the digital premium software bundle, because his order is pending. He has not paid yet. There is no payment method here. He has not paid through PayPal or offline or anyone. So therefore no download file is showing. So now I close this one. And one, this new functionality which has been added into this, and if I go to my addresses now, this one. So now both of addresses will be shown here. First is the billing address, and are the billing address detail, first name, second name, country, address, address to state, country, mean the province or the town, city, and the postal code zip. And second one is the shipping address, the seller or customer or visitor who will be logged in into this site will have to make his shipping address, like this one, country, address, and everything. Then he will update his shipping address. So these two new functionalities which has been added into this addresses and into this my orders. So now if I go to shopping cart, because as I said to you that I have inserted these two items into the cart. So at this time, this person is over the first stage. This is the shopping cart. I mean, he has added these two products. One is Coral Video Studio and this one is into the cart. So now if I click to proceed to checkout, then he will go there, checkout details. So now you will see that this is black now. This is the checkout state. So this person will have to fill all this billing details and then the shipping details. If the is shipping details are the same, if same, then there is no need to fill it. If the shipping details are not same, then he will click over no, and he will also fill this form which is relating to shipping details. And these are the payment methods. He can pay through offline, he can pay through Stripe credit card. As you will see that now I have also included this Stripe functionality into this website. So now this person, any seller visitor, can pay through credit card and also can pay through the PayPal, proceed with PayPal. So if I clear this order, I pay it, I choose a paying condition, and then I will go to this order complete. After filling this address, then if I click over pay offline, this one, and I click over place order, this one, then this order will be placed. But its condition will be the pending, because I have not paid. So I click over pay order. So your order has been submitted. Thanks. So now you will see I go to my account, order completed. This is the third stage which is showing here, and this is the order details. This is the product total, and this is the product name as subtotal, and this is the shipping $20 and total $399, and this is the customer details, everything about the customer details. So order completed. So this is thank you, your order has been received. So this is the invoice number, this is the date, today's date, and payment method, pay offline, total, and click here to go to my account. You can also click here and you can go to my account. Anywhere you will, if I click here, I will be redirected to my account. So this will be my new order. This one pending, right at the top, pending payment. So you will see if I click over it, view, I can confirm if I paid, I can pay offline. And this is the pending status. This is the one software, one physical product, and subtotal, and pay offline. And this, I am not watching here any downloadable file because I have not paid here. So I selected to payoff line, so I can go here payoff line, and these are the payoff line methods, and pay through the payoff line. But on other side, the customer can pay through credit card and through the PayPal. So friend, all these were the new functionalities. What is the PayPal? And PayPal was already there, but Stripe. And second one, the shipping addresses, which has been included here. So I would like to tell you some more things about shipping addresses and about the procedure, that how can you add the shipping addresses and how can you define the payments. So now I would like to add some more products into the cart, because it will be essential to show you some more things. Like I add to cart this one, and I select the quantity one. Now one item is in cart. So now I select a physical product, and I select a quantity, and I select the extra large and add to cart. So if any product is add to wish list, then obviously there will be my wish list, this one. So all these products will be in wish list. You can delete from here to your wish list. So now two products, two items are in cart. So now if I go to shopping cart, so these are the shipping details which are essential to tell you. The first one is next day order placed before 5 p.m. Second is speedy 1-2 days, standard 3-5 days, and economy 5-7 days. You can add more functionalities under it, like 6-7 days, 10-12 days, whatever you want. You can add more and more shipping proceeding days under these 1, 2, 3. You can add here 10 and 7 or 5, anyone. So friend, but these functionalities will be added into here through this admin panel, because I have made many more functionalities in its admin panel. But I shall come back in next video to explain you that what are the new functionalities which have been added into this admin panel. So I see you in next video.